go away from my window. Leave at your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone who's never weak.
I guess like the main reason I wanted to do this, I think I was just lounging around one day and this came up on like a greatest hits thing of mine, of Dylan's. And I was like, huh, man. Like, for some reason, I heard a girl on it. And then I heard, like, the Johnny Cash version of it. And I'm like, oh, there's a girl. And, like, so, like, with my voice, it's, like, kind of off and it rubs a lot. To where, like, yours is nice and it's always perfect, you know? So I figured that blend together would give our own take on, like, a Johnny Cash, June Carter version of it.
Go lightly from the ledge, babe. Go lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'll only let you down.
I listened to it a lot before, and I listened to your demo that I was given. But I did distance myself from it until I came into the studio so that it would just be like almost like the first time singing it. So I was aware of what I was going to do, but it would be like if we got together at a party and you were strumming the song and I sang with you. I wanted it to have that kind of feeling.
Good.
So,
yeah. So
I didn't like over prepare for it.
Hey, lover, for your life and nothing more, but it ain't me, babe. No. It ain't me you're looking for, babe.
Wait, now we'll give a high five.
Yeah, see the high five.
There we go.